Could Selena finally be moving on from Justin? It sure seems that way after the singer went on a romantic May 27th date with Niall Horan. Apparently, he made her completely forget about her bad boy ex-boyfriend for the night. The Come and Get It singer even described her date with the One Direction hottie as refreshing and fun, an insider said. The beautiful brunette enjoyed a fun, drama-free date night with Niall Horan, who behaved like a complete gentleman when they attended a Katy Perry concert together in London. Looks like Taylor Swift certainly succeeded in playing the role of Cupid for her BFF Selena by setting her up on a date with Niall Horan. Selena had a much-needed night full of fun with Niall. He was a complete gentleman, totally down to earth, and their date to see Katy's show was above all drama-free, a source revealed. Well, it looks like Selena is not looking back at all, and certainly not towards Justin Bieber anyway. What do y'all think about Selena Gomez and Niall Horan as a couple? Drop in your comments to let us know. Thumbs up for Selena Gomez and Niall Horan, and don't forget to subscribe to Hollywood Backstage.